there were just specific groups or, you know, specific organizations on campus that were just about something bigger.
If you guys are looking for an opportunity to step up and make a mark on this university, this is probably the best way to do it.
The community aspect, because Duquesne, and all that they do really stresses community, and that's always been a part of Duquesne's history and what they're trying to accomplish.
I found that Greek life would be a good way to get involved with everything, and it really was. It opened so many doors, and you meet so many different people, not only in your chapter, but all around campus.
You not only gain a professional staff member, a faculty member as a resource, but you gain a whole group of sisters or brothers. The way you cover it up, but don't ever touch an eye on. Who's that important? Maybe not, but it just depends. It just depends.
I mean, it's a lot of fun. You make your own 15-minute musical. You use songs either from now or from the past, whichever. So long as it's Duquesneable, you're allowed to use it.
Carnival, honestly, was one of the best times that I've participated in a Greek event.
I really like Carnival a lot because I can see the students that I see on a regular basis that are always in my office filling out forms and getting the room requests. I can see them in a different way that I usually don't see them every day, and I can see their performance side and their creative side. It's your world and I'm just a squirrel trying to get a nut to move your butt through the dance floor. So yo, what's up? Hands in the air, come on, say yeah. Everybody over here, everybody over there. The crowd is live and I will prove this fool. Party people in the house.
Carnival.
Oh, carnival.
Gotta go to carnival.
Gotta get it. Gotta go.
Great.
Carnival.
I'm obsessed with carnival. I love it. Everything about it.
First time throughout that whole stressful recruitment week that you kind of realize that the people on the other side were just excited about you as you are about them. So you walk into the fifth floor of the ballroom and all of a sudden you just hear this massive just amounts of noise and people screaming and you're just sitting up there like, that's for me. My Spanish Harlem Mona Lisa.
Greek games, they have a pyramid contest, and I was the top of our pyramid, so that's pretty cool.
My favorite part of Greek Week in general has to be Greek games. I love the competitive energy amongst everybody.
Hey, favorite part about Greek Week is Tug of War and Greek Games in the Pyramid.
The jam, pump it up while your feet are stumping, and the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping.
It's probably my favorite part of the year.
The party going on the dance floor, see, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
Greek Week is my favorite. Greek Sing is so fun with all my sisters and the fraternities that we're paired with. A place to stay.
My favorite is Dodgeball. Up and
Down
loves Dodgeball.
Pump up the jam, pump it, pump it up, up.
Greek Week is so much fun. All of the games leading up to Greek Week, it's like Spirit Week from high school, but even better because all of your friends are here. And then Greek Sing is amazing. Greek Games or Greek Sing, it's so much fun.
Just sing and dance, I guess.
My favorite part of Greek Week was Greek Sing because I've been a dancer my whole life, and it was just a good way to get on stage and perform and have fun. No different than us.
Coming in hot this year, racking up the points. I challenge Iota Phi Theta to a dance dare off. Right here, viral.
Can work if you work it. When people say you don't deserve it, then don't give in. Cause hate may win some battles, but love wins in the end. You shine just like the sun, while the moon and the stars reflect your light. Beauty revolves around you.
Dancers.
Trey gets behind the kid and dance stares him as he's dance staring someone else. It was so funny, and Trey was like, so.
All
I'm 60 years old and, you know, my grandchild has a child, I'm going to call up one of my brothers and say, you know what, I'm a great-grandpa. But because
I knew you. Knowing that I always have a bunch of girls behind me, no matter what I'm doing, is a really great feeling. It's encouraging.
And
just you
believing here. And they're gonna be there for you at the hardest times of your life, and they're gonna be there for you for the best times of your life.
Sisterhood has come to me to represent friendship, and these are some of the friends that I'm gonna have for the rest of my life. And none of it
seems to matter. It's really a lifelong thing. You know, it doesn't end after these 4 years.
Lifelong friends, it is more than just the 4 years at Duquesne. It is a lifelong thing. I know I will have these girls with me for the rest of my life. If I've been changed for
the better, I do believe I
can call them whenever I want. I have bridesmaids.
And because I know the biggest thing about it is valuing other people.
It's a family away from home, a constant support system, people that are always going to be there for you, and lifelong friends.
It's really awesome, and I hope that anybody on campus, through any organization that they choose, Greek or not, has a chance to experience that kind of support and love.
Go Greek. That's the best thing I did on campus.
Definitely go Greek.
Go Greek.
Greek, girl, Greek.
If you even have an inkling of doing it, go for it, because it's not something you're gonna regret.
Go Greek.
Just do it.
Go Greek.
Greek life rocks the show.
Go Greek.
I heart Greek life. Go Greek.
Go Greek.
Go Greek. Why not? Don't talk about it. Be about it.
Watch out for Mairin Petrone.
Hey Flip, say go Greek.
Go Greek. Go Greek.
Will you go Greek?
Yes!
I love Greek life. Join. Fast. Hurry.
Go Greek.
Go Greek. Best decision ever made.
Go Greek. Face the consequences.
Go Greek.
Anything else?
Be a point. But you
now it's
no,
a goal.
It used to be a point, but now it's
a goal.
I need to grab this.
All right, good luck.
Hello? Are you sure about that? All right, okay. All right, definitely, absolutely will. Yeah, I'll see you there. I'll bring it. Okay, bye. Bye-bye. Said told me to tell you to go Greek, so... Should go Greek.